Hi my dear children, welcome back to your maths class. Today we are going to continue the chapter decimal operations with an important topic, division of decimal numbers. Division of decimal numbers is just the same as the division of whole numbers. The only thing is that we have to add decimal point. First question, 24.8 divided by 4. We have to divide the numbers one by one. First take the number 2. We can divide 2 by 4. Then take 24. 24 divided by 4. How many times? Yes, it is 6 times. Then 4 into 6 is equal to 24. Then 24 minus 24 is equal to 0. Next, we have to divide the number in the 10th place. Before that, we have to put the decimal point in the quotient. Next, take the number 8. Then 8 divided by 4 is equal to 2. Then 4 into 2 is equal to 8. 8 minus 8 is equal to 0. Therefore, 24.8 divided by 4 is equal to 6.2. Next question, 14.24 divided by 8. We have to divide the numbers 1 by 1. We can't divide 1 by 8. Then take the next number also. 1 will become 14. Now divide 14 by 8. Yes, it is 1 times. 1 into 8 is equal to 8. Then 14 minus 8 is equal to 6. Before we have to take the number in the 10th place, we have to add one decimal point in the quotient. Then take the number in the 10th place. Then 6 will become 62. Next, 62 divided by 8. How many times? Yes, it is 7 times. Then 8 into 7 is equal to 56. Next, 62 minus 56. 62 minus 56 is equal to 6. Then bring down the number 4 in the 100th place. Then 6 will become 64. Then 64 divided by 8 is equal to 8. 8 multiplied by 8 is equal to 64. 64 minus 64 is equal to 0. Therefore, 14.24 divided by 8 is equal to 1.78. Is it clear for you? Next question, 36.48 divided by 12. Divide the numbers 1 by 1. We can't divide 3 by 12. Then take the next number also. Then 3 will become 36. Then 36 divided by 12 is equal to 3. And 12 into 3 is equal to 36. 36 minus 36 is equal to 0. Next, we have to take the number in the 10th place. Before that, we have to put a decimal in the quotient. Now take the number in the 10th place. That is 4. We can't divide 4 by 12. Then take the next number also. Before that, we have to put a 0 in the quotient. Next, take the number in the 100th place. Then 4 will become 48. And 48 divided by 12 is equal to 4. 12 into 4 is equal to 48. And 48 minus 48 is equal to 0. Therefore, 36.48 divided by 12 is equal to 3.04. Next question, 35.523 divided by 3. We have to divide these numbers 1 by 1. First of all, divide 3 by 3. How many times? Yes, it is 1 time. 3 multiplied by 1 is equal to 3. Then 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Then bring 5 below here. Now we have to divide 5 by 3. How many times? Yes, it is 1 times. 3 into 1 is equal to 3. And 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. Next, we have to bring down the number in the 10th place. Before that, we have to put this decimal point in the quotient. Then take the number in the 10th place. Now 2 will become 25. And 25 divided by 3 is equal to 8. Then 3 multiplied by 8 is equal to 24. And 25 minus 24 is equal to 1. Next, we have to bring down the number in the 100th place. Then 1 will become 12. Then 12 divided by 3, that is equal to 4. 3 into 4 is equal to 12. 12 minus 12 is equal to 0. Next, we have to bring down the number in the 1000th place. Then 3 divided by 3 is equal to 1. 3 into 1 is equal to 3. And 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. Therefore, 35.523 divided by 3 is equal to 11.841. Is it clear for you, children? Here are some homework activities for you. Do it well. That's all for today, children. We shall continue our class on the next day. Okay? Thank you.